Almost all planes that fly from the United States to Europe travel on the same path together. The reason why is because there is a natural jet stream that pushes the planes to a higher speed, saving both time and money.